Despite having a meager budget compared to many of its regional counterparts, the Armed Forces of the Philippines still steadily acquires more and more modern equipment, little by little. This is the AFP Modernization Program, which aims to place the Philippine military at par with the rest and build for the Philippines a stronger, more credible defense. It is necessary and it is expensive. On Monday, four new amphibious assault vehicles purchased from Korea joined the fleet of the Philippine Marine Corps. Three new multi-purpose attack craft were also presented, a Philippine-built vessel designed to mount an Israeli missile and machine gun. These were purchased by the armed forces, but they can't afford to buy assets all the time. To keep its modernization program running, the AFP relies on donations and loans from other nations too. But here's the problem. President Rodrigo Duterte ordered the stoppage of all grants and loans that come from the 18 countries that supported the call for the United Nations Human Rights Council to investigate the Philippine drug war. These include Australia, from where the AFP is set to order six new offshore patrol vessels. The United Kingdom, from where the AFP purchased its newest AW-159 attack helicopters. And Iceland, the nation that earned the most of the president's ire. These assets were purchased as well, but Defense Secretary Delfin Lorenzana said the AFP modernization program is still bound to be affected by the president's directive. He is looking into asking that the defense sector be exempt from it.
Oo, kasi order ni presidente 'yun eh. Maapektuhan 'yan. Maapektuhan yung loans, pero yung grant talaga hindi natatanggap ng grants. Yung loan siguro medyo magkakaroon ng konting kuwang kami diyan na we might ask for the exemption kung kailangan pa-extend tayo sa directive ni presidente.
Presidential spokesperson Salvador Panelo says the request will be evaluated by the president.
President is a very reasonable man. Let us wait for him to evaluate whatever recommendation the Secretary of National Defense will provide him.
Lorenzana, meanwhile, says China is offering ₱1 billion in loans for any equipment that the Philippines may want to purchase with no strings attached. Shara Zambrano, ABS-CBN News.